what seems to me is what doesn't happen these days, what used to happen, is death was talked about openly when I was a kid. And today, it's like it's a taboo subject. You don't talk about that. And I know when I was growing up, I would hear my father, my mother, my uncle say, when I die, I want this to happen. You know, and there's nothing wrong with them. My mother used to say, when I die and I have a feast, I don't want you to put rice and raisins on for me. I want rice pudding. And she says, and if it's not rice pudding, I'm going to dump that dish on the floor. You know, so she would have her little things, and they would say, when I die, I want you to make sure this happens. You know, and it was talked about. It was talked about. And it was talked about as a natural process.